Since 1996, the Democratic Republic of the Congo has played host to the deadliest conflict since World War II. Almost 5.5 million people have died from the ravaging effects of war and its aftermath. Over 1 million are displaced within the Congo as a result of the ongoing conflict. Every month, 4,500 more Congolese, half of them children, die from hunger, preventable disease, and other consequences of violence and displacement.